Governors are really important to the university. I mean, every institution, every university needs to be well governed. It needs to have the proper oversight and scrutiny of independent members. And the governors also are terribly important in setting the strategic direction for the university.
The higher education sector is operating in quite an increasingly complex regulatory and statutory framework. So in a way that provides an excellent opportunity for governors joining the university to bring their own expertise from industry and other types of organisations. They will bring that experience in to support the university in providing oversight and making decisions that can apply to the challenges that we face as a university.
You've got to care about the business, you have to care about the outcomes, and you can balance that in the corporate world with profits to shareholders or returns. Being a governor is being part of the journey that the students take from the moment they think, shall I go to university, is it an option for me, to the point that they walk across that stage and they're thinking, what is my next step?
A good governor, I think, is someone who is prepared to get involved, to speak up, to be very supportive to the executive and the staff, but also to challenge, because we want governors who've got different experiences to join us, but also to be prepared to say, well, that's not right, you need to think about this. So I think it's support and challenge and a bit of guidance.
Given the range of challenges that the university has faced and the external environment, it's really important that we have a diverse range of skills, experience and expertise that can be brought into our governing body to allow that to be deployed across a range of challenges and opportunities.
We are looking for people from any kind of background. That could be people from the private sector, it could be people from the public sector, people in the voluntary sector, people who've got experience of education. So we are very open-minded in the kind of people that we want.
Our governing body are a great bunch of people. They support the university executive and they are really passionate and committed to the university and its future success.
The word that's often used is an anchor institution in the region, and I think it is, because it brings more to the place than just the education or higher education of its students.
We have a fantastic body of students. And just to be able to think, I was played a little part in that, just a small one, but I did play a part in seeing their success.
The University of Sunderland in particular sets itself out to be bold and transformative and to make a difference and really change people's lives. And I think that also appeals to governors in the work that they do with us.